This video will show you how seamlessly the Cloudtrail plug-and-play experience works, even with hardware from different vendors. What we've got here are a bunch of sensors and actuators from different vendors, as well as two I/O modules, one from IFM and one from Türk, and of course our Cloudtrail IoT box. What we do now is just plug in the Türk I/O master. Back in the UI, you'll see how Cloudtrail automatically recognizes this I/O master and displays four new ports here coming from the Türk module. So let's just plug in a sensor here very quick. And back in the UI, you'll see how Cloudtrail automatically recognizes this ultrasonic sensor. So let's connect the IFM master. We just plug it in. It's the same as with the Türk module. And back in the user interface, you see that a new module pops up, and now it has 8 ports since this IFM module is an 8-port I/O link master. Let's connect a banner RGB light to port 3, and back in the user interface, you see again how Cloudtrail automatically recognizes this device and displays it here directly as a banner RGB light. So let's try it with one last sensor. Here we've got an IFM temperature sensor. We just plug it into the Türk I/O link master. And the user interface, again, you automatically see the IFM temperature sensor. And now we just select it, click on next, tell the device to transmit the temperature every second into the cloud. And the next step, we just select Microsoft Azure from all the available cloud platforms here as a sample. Click next, give the device a name, and that's it. This device has now been added to Microsoft Azure and can be used directly in the cloud. You even get a little instruction here how to use the data on the Microsoft Azure platform. This would work exactly the same with all other devices we've just connected. Thanks for watching.